you know, sometimes air traffic control does not immediately report, although they're supposed to immediately report any difficulty. Now, air traffic control would have been slightly confused by the fact that the pilot, according to the information at this time, did not report a mayday, which is that they're having a problem and you fear you're in imminent danger of losing your aircraft, or a pan-pan, which is a lesser level of a crisis reporting, which lets air traffic control know that you need help, you need your new routing, you need a new, you might need emergency services when you land, you need a different route to take for your aircraft. But those two messages did not, at this point, what we know, did not go to air traffic control. So air traffic control might not have known at that time that the plane was in serious trouble.